I welcome you to the online class, today's online class, that is today is 2nd September 2020. I was discussing the prose topic, the portrait of a lady, a very simple, easy topic that was there in your course when possibly in class 9 the topic was there. I have completed perhaps 3 units of the topic. In one class we have completed 3 units. Let us go to the last unit of the topic. See, in the previous units we have discussed, Kushwant Singh speaks of his grandmother, his grandfather, how there was a common link, how there was a common link between the grandmother and the grandfather. This link is snapped, this link is cut off. Now let us go to the last unit of the topic, and the last unit is 4th unit. Now Kushwant Singh goes for higher education. उतन घर छाड़ी कुशवंत सिंह और पंजाब से पहले पट बोल रहा है. आई हैव टोल्ड यू दैट हिज पेरेंट्स सेटल्ड इन द सिटी एंड कुशवंत सिंह द ग्रैंड सन एंड द ग्रैंड मदर वेयर टेकन टू द सिटी बिकॉज दे आर नाउ सेटल्ड ऑल द पेरेंट्स आर नाउ सेटल्ड व्हेन दे आर लिविंग इन द सिटी ग्रैंड मदर एंड ग्रैंड सन द रिलेशनशिप was to some extent reduced. The relationship between the grandmother and the grandson was reduced because the boy joined, Kushwant Singh joined an English medium school. So the old lady had nothing to do with the grandson. She could not help the child. She could not help her grandson in his lessons because the boy learned Western science and English language. All these things he learned from the English medium school, and the old lady had nothing to help, had nothing to do with the school lessons of the boy. Yes, and the boy, the lady had to lead a life of seclusion. The lady had to lead a life of loneliness. Most of the time she was found busy with her spinning wheel and busy praying, taking the names of God, reciting the prayer. Page 72 perhaps. When I decided to go abroad for further studies, now this person decided to go abroad, to go outside for higher education, I was sure my grandmother would be upset. The boy was sure that his grandmother would be upset. Janjai Thakun, mo jajma, mo to baako college mein paata padhiya paaye na. This will not be approved by my grandmother. My grandmother will be a little bit upset, sinisterly upset at home. I will be away for 5 years. This boy, this one thing, will leave the house for 5 years for higher education outside. And at her age, one could never tell. What does it mean? Tale pilaka apan 5 barsha pai koliba bahar patkoba pai. And Kushwant Singh says, and at her age, Purita Jitki boys are eating. No one could tell. Ehi kohi pari bani. Tarlana ki gulit ki loki nai. This boy will go for higher education outside. Yes. Now he will come back. After 5 years he will come back. But the boy is apprehensive of the survival of the grandmother. जजमा पंजाब की नहीं समझ बट माय ग्रैंडमदर कुछ वो जजमा की बच्चे थे बोला बट माय ग्रैंडमदर कुछ सी वाज नॉट इवन सेंटिमेंटल व्हेन आई लेफ्ट माय हाउस व्हेन आई लेफ्ट माय विलेज माय ग्रैंडमदर वाज नॉट इवन स्लाइटली सेंटिमेंटल ठीक है सेंटिमेंटल नहीं है अब प्रॉब्लम हमारे तो सी केम टू लीव मी एट द रेलवे स्टेशन गुड़िया रेलवे स्टेशन को मत छाड़ा Yes, she came to leave me at the railway station, but did not talk or show any emotion. Yes, but did not, the old lady came to the station to show me off, the sea of Kalyapayas, I said. But did not talk or show any emotion. When she emotion say, did not talk or show any emotion. At the railway station, she did not show her emotion. Her lips moved in prayer. Even at the railway station, she was taking the name of God. She was praying to God. Her lips, both lips, they are constantly moving. Right? Her lips moved in prayer. Her mind was lost in prayer. At the station also, she was lost in prayer. Her fingers were busy. Her fingers were busy telling the bills of her lodger. The lady was busy telling, busy counting the beads of the rosary. Why did you know? Beads are the balls, small balls. Rosary hoti chappa mari. Silently, she kissed my poor hand. Silently, this lady kissed on my poor hand. Mukha padare chumban ke de dera. That old lady gave the final kiss on my poor hand. When I left, I cherished the moist imprint. I carried with me that moist imprint on my forehead. Moist udalya imprint chapo. It is. Uri jo kiss kore the na, ta uthara udata iti lagi jai the na. The boy carried that moist imprint. Say udalya chapo. Nahi ki chali. Dekho. I cherished the moist imprint as perhaps the last physical contact between us. The ransom for that, this is the last physical contact. It happened in the That was the last contact of the lady. That was the last contact of the ransom. Sorry, grandmother in the ransom. The boy thought like this. Empty bhabi ki pila. Kondana. See, udalya sparsha to nahi. Challa. Possibly, that is my last contact with my grandmother. But that was not so. It was not the last contact. After 5 years, I came back home and was met by her at the station. 5 years ago, I was very good at the station. Even after 5 years, he has come to the station to receive me. She did not look a day older. She did not look a day older. 5 years ago, She did not look a day older. She still had no time for words. This lady had no time for words. And while she clasped me in her arms. When she clasped me in her arms, embraced. When she clasped me in her arms, I could hear her reciting her prayer. I could hear her reciting her prayer. I became closer to the lady. I could hear the reciting voice. I could hear the reciting voice of the lady, reciting some, so the reciting of Jina, reading of Jina, I could hear her reciting her prayer. Even on the first day of my arrival, after 5 years I arrived at my home. Even on the first day of my arrival, more Abhidbhavra Pathama Dinare, her happiest moments, I have told you her happiest moments were to feed these sparrows, right? Her happiest moments were with her sparrows, whom she fed Rangra and with frivolous rebukes. So, I think more asiti. Would you child cooking for the Pura Sundara Bhavikam Chadi? No. The lady's happiest moment to feed the sparrows in the courtyard, right? So the lady fed them longer. जितने समय कोटरा खाएगा तो कोटरा से जितने समय आ जाओ नाती अच्छी बोली सीधा पड़े ऐसे करें she fed them longer and with frivolous rebukes try to understand these two words rebuke मतलब उसे गाली दबा और ये लिखा था scolding someone frivolous rebuke ठीक है affectionate rebuke अभी पर नीचे है स्नेहरे गाली कौन था शुण जो मन कर दार दार घर एकी तो जे नहीं गुहाड़ थो गाय गोर रहो थे लेकिन सेठे पुरी लोग जो बनते कि मां जन माय मन बनते गुरु गाय पेज तोराले पांती ले पात्र ले के पांती कुडा दे के तो पेज तो पांती से माने से पात्र ले बसते से गाय खतु से माने बसते से से माने से की माटी रे भोले बस पड़े बस तक कौन को धोए बजे बजे खाऊना मुझ बस ना कौन कर पाए मोर घर जाक गाँ सज बाजिला केम अच्छे सज कम करा के बस से कौन तो क्या शुणु सो दिस इज ए काइंड ऑफ फ्रिवोलस रिव्यू से गाई दौर देवाज पाच एफेक्शन इन दिस रिव्यू जन्मदाता जी कहड पाच एफेक्शन फर दिस Similarly, this old lady had frivolous, fed the birds longer with frivolous rebukes. In the evening, a change came over her. In the evening, a change came over her. In the evening, a change came over her. She did not pray. She did not pray. This old lady did not pray. Every evening she sits for prayer. But that evening there was a change in her daily routine. Right? She did not pray. She collected the women of the river root. This lady invited the women from the neighboring houses. She collected the women in the river root. Got an old drum. ତା ଘରେ ଗୋଟେ ପୁରୁଣା ଢୋଲକି ଢୋଲ ଥିଲା ତାକୁ ବାହାର କରି ଆଣିଲା ଗଟ୍ ଏନ୍ ଓଲ୍ଡ ଡ୍ରମ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଷ୍ଟାର୍ଟେଡ୍ ଟୁ ସିଙ୍ଗ ତାକୁ ବଜେଇକି ଗୀତ ଗାଇବା ଆରମ୍ଭ କଲା ଦିସ୍ ଓଲ୍ଡ ଲେଡି ବିଟ୍ୱିନ୍ ମଦର୍ ଷ୍ଟାର୍ଟେଡ୍ ସିଙ୍ଗିଙ୍ଗ ଫର୍ ସେଭେରାଲ୍ ଆୱାର୍ସ ମାନେ ଫର୍ ମେନି ଆୱାର୍ସ ସି ଥମ୍ପଡ୍ ଦି ସେଗିଙ୍ଗ ସ୍କିନ୍ସ ଅଫ୍ ଦ ଡିଲାପିଡେଟେଡ୍ ଡ୍ରମ୍ ଫର୍ ମେନି ଆୱାର୍ସ बहुत समय पर्यंत सी थाम्ड द सेगिंग स्कीम्स ऑफ द डिलैपिडेटेड ड्रम दिस ओल्ड लेडी थाम्ड द सेगिंग स्कीम लोज स्कीम ढीला चमड़ा शासन खोल बाजार दुई साइड कौन लगे था चमड़ा था आउ से चमड़ा टाइट था बजे ठंड 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 ये बहुत दिन का घर रोज दिन से उठी लाए दब 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 कुला लिया वो कहता है कि सो द ओल्ड लेडी वाज थंपिंग द सेकंड स्कीम्स ऑफ द डिलैपिडेटेड ड्रम डिलैपिडेटेड अनयूज्ड अनयूज्ड ओल्ड एंड अनयूज्ड अनयूज्ड ड्रम सी जे पुराना ड्रम था सी कलेक्टेड द वुमन ऑफ द रिवर रूट got an old drum and started to sing for several hours kitte ghanta dhanke bajela ye 10 15 minute mein for several hours she thumped the singing skins of the dilapidated drum and sang of the homecoming of the warriors and the lady was beating the drum and she was singing the homecoming of the warriors वेरियर सोल्जर्स युद्धार घर बाहुड़ा गीत पूरी जहाँ आनता वीर मान वीर पुरुष घर बाहुड़ा घर को फेक आसपार गीत से ही गीत गाँव ये हुई वेरियर ग्रांड सन इज वेरियर युद्ध फेरी आट हिरोइक पर्सन दैट बॉय ग्रांड सन हेज कम बैक आफ्टर 5 इयर्स ओल्ड लेडी वाज ओवरजॉयड ओल्ड लेडी वाज वेरी वेरी हैप्पी राइट सो sang of the homecoming of the Olympics, we had to persuade her. We had to persuade this boy. We had to persuade her to stop to avoid overstraining. Stop taking much strain. You are taking much strain upon yourself, much pressure. Stop this. To avoid overstraining. That was the first time since I had known her that she did not pray. Eta jibanra pratham thara ami dekhilu the old lady did not pray to God in the evening. So dabale aru puri bhagwan koi prarthana karali ei dhola bajebar sakta. So that was the first time we saw that the lady did not pray. The next morning she was taken ill. So the next morning she was taken ill. It was a mild fever. It was a mild fever. And the doctor told us that it would go. But the doctor told us that it would go. Doctor said, it would go. But my grandmother thought differently. The doctor said, it would go. My grandmother thought that my time has come. The end of my life has come. She thought differently. She told us that her end was near. Right? She told us that, the lady told us that her end was near. She said, end has come. She said that since only a few hours before the close of the last chapter of her life, she had bad luck as well. She said that since only a few hours before the close of the last chapter of her life, she had omitted to pray. She was not going to waste any more time talking to us. Now the old lady said, she had a few hours before the close of the last chapter of her life, jibanara sesha chapter close heibar kichu samay purbaru, she had omitted to pray. She prarthana karini omit kari deichi. She was busy welcoming the warrior grandson. She had not prayed to God. She had omitted it. Then jibanara sesha dipani bhijibar purbaru, as she had omitted to pray, now she should not spare any more time. But our samaj chakriya pai nahi mutki bhagwan ko kaati diye ta bhagwan ko naam nahi jaye jibana par life close hai bhagwan ko bolte ka. She had omitted to pray. She was not going to waste, waste meaning apachaya. She was not going to waste any more time talking to us, right? The lady was not going to take any more time. We protested, but she ignored our protests. This lady did not care for our protests. She lay peacefully in bed. This lady lay peacefully, slept peacefully on bed. Praying and telling her beads, praying to God, and counting the beads of the rosary, praying, telling her beads, even before we could suspect, her beads stopped moving, and the rosary fell from her lifeless fingers. Even before we could suspect, her beads stopped moving. আমি কিছু সন্দেহ করিবার পূর্বরু, কিছু ভাবিবার পূর্বরু. The lady, I have told you that when she was taking the names of God, when she was praying to God, her lips moved constantly, right? But now her lips the movement of the lips stopped. Her lips stopped moving and the rosary fell from her lifeless fingers. Now the rosary, it is hatar dhadra na, it is empty dhadra. Ketabale, the rosary had fallen to the ground. From her lifeless fingers, pranahinam hataru agrarukha sukuchi. A peaceful pillow, eko shanti purna, shanti ra dhanku dhanku ni kabhar, a peaceful cover spread on her face. Tamhare eko shanti ra chaya, ujhe lake dhanki hai gaish. And we knew that she was dead. So I'm a janitor, but he was dead. Yes? So we knew that she was dead. We lifted her off. We lifted her off the bed. We lifted her off the bed, which one would think it was possible. As is customary. This is the custom. Actually, मरीगला परे जो थे से रही थी जो थे सुन कौन कर सेटा सब दे दे पड़े मैंने शमशान को चल लोक मैंने बेडटा देवा चाहते तो तेणु अन्य लोक मैंने सब आस देखा पूर्व ना से सो दैट दिस बेड दिस दिस कॉट इज अ पलंगटा से नहीं शमशान में बुड़ा दरकार बुड़ा कथा से तो मला कि जस्ट गोटे मनुष्य मुह एत बुढ़ा तो गलाट कहीं देवा बुझे आउता लुगा पटा जहाँ पिंधे कथा तो क्या सोटा नहीं दिया बट द लेस एक्सपेंसिव बट द कॉट इज द बैग दैट इज एक्सपेंसिव पीपल डोंट वांट टू बर्न इट नहीं कि अंधिवाद यंत्रा अंधिवाद यंत्रा एनीवे सो दिस इज द कस्टमरी पंजाब कथा बट आम कंट्री में दिस इज कथा अच्छी दैट बॉडी इज केप्ट ऑन द फ्लोर चटाना दस वी लिफ्टेड हर ऑफ द बेड And as is customary, laid her on the ground, we kept her on the ground and covered her with a red shroud, red piece of cloth. We covered the dead body with a red cloth. Amaro chi kala luga. Western country, but in English country, man, it's kala luga. So what we find exactly? Punjabi people, they covered the dead body with a piece of red cloth. After a few hours of mourning, mourning, expressing sadness. After a few hours of mourning, we left her alone to make arrangements for her funeral. After a few hours of mourning, kichi samaya mourning kala pare. After a few hours of mourning, kichi samaya kala pare. Sabu kala pare. We left her alone. We left the dead body alone to make arrangements for the funeral. फ्यूनरल अरेंजमेंट करवा पाई अंत अंतिम क्रिया जहाँ जहाँ सब हम अरेंजमेंट करवा पाई वी पी टू मूव डॉन टू रेडी वॉच कैप्ट एलोन दे आर ऑन द ग्राउंड लास्ट पार इन द इवनिंग वी वेंट टू हर रूम संजय बाजी ने बड़ा बोलो चीज समझ वी मूव्ड इन टू हर रूम तार रूम को चलो वी थे क्रूड स्ट्रेचर स्ट्रेचर अच्छे ओके एक्चुअली हॉस्पिटल में स्ट्रेचर यूज हुए पेशेंट को नहीं जाए एटा अच्छे क्रूड स्ट्रेचर रफ स्ट्रेचर ना एटा अड़ी जाए फंडा एटे ओके ही कहला जो थे से छह खंडी बाउंस ओके की जो नहीं आती इन द इवनिंग वी वेंट टू हर रूम विद अ क्रूड स्ट्रेचर टू टेक हर टू बी क्रीमेटेड टू टेक हर टू बी क्रीमेटेड क्रीमेशन पाई टू टेक हर टू बी क्रीमेटेड क्रीमेशन पाई आमे कोन कोचि ताको ले जाउ ताको ले जाउ बतम द सन वाज सेटिंग द सन इज अबाउट टू सेट सूर्य अस्त होबा परे एंड हैड नीट हर रूम एंड बरंडा विद अ ब्लैक एंड गोल्डन लाइट एंड द रूम ऑफ द लेडी एंड द बरंडा वाज ग्लास्ड विद गोल्डन कलर ऑफ द सनलाइट सूर्यंकर अस्तिम किरण गोल्डेन सो दि एंटायर रूम the baranda was blazed with the last golden color of the sun. We stopped halfway in the courtyard. We stopped halfway in the courtyard of Gonadi. All over the baranda, baranda chariyade. And in our room, right up to where she lay dead and stiff. Lotus body, body put stiff, dead and stiff. That dead body, that room, Ogona, baranda, everywhere. Thousands of sparrows set scattered on the floor. Chuna. Now thousands of birds were sitting on the floor, sitting everywhere, even on the dead body from there was to the populace. Hundreds and hundreds of birds were there. It was a wonderful scene, but you saw the there was no chirping. सबुदिन संध्या बेले एई समय रे पक्षी गुडा आसंती एंड द लेडी यूज्ड टू फीड देम एंड द बर्ड्स एंजॉयड द फूड एंजॉयड द बिट्स ऑफ ब्रेड लिटिल बिट्स ऑफ द ब्रेड टुकड़ा टुकड़ा कर दे रोटी गुडा सब एंड द बर्ड्स एंजॉयड देम विथ अ चिर्पिंग विथ कंफ्यूजिंग माने बेडलाम ऑफ चिर्पिंग तन समय चिर्पिंग शब्द करी के उत्तर कर सो बट टुडे द डिफरेंस इज Thousands of birds have come, but there was no chirping. This is the most wonderful thing. Birds cannot sit silently. But today, the birds were there. There was no chirping. We felt sorry for the birds. And my mother, we felt very sorry. I'm going to call her. From the lady. Today, the birds, hundreds and hundreds of birds have come and scattered on the floor. So my mother fetched me some bread for them. So my mother fetched me, and went and brought. My father brought some bread for them. She broke it into little crumbs. My mother broke it. Little crumbs for the way my grandmother used to, the way my grandmother prepared the bits and threw it to them. तापरे से टुकड़ा वाला सब बुरी तरह को किमान कर देते थ्रू इट टू देम द स्पैरो टुक नो नोटिस ऑफ द ब्रेड अरे चला पक्षी को लगे चाहिए कि नहीं दिस बर्ड्स डिड नॉट थ्रो नोटिस एट दिस ब्रोकन बिट्स एंड क्रम्स व्हेन वी कैरीड माय ग्रैंडमदर्स कॉर्प्स ऑफ व्हेन वी कैरीड आवर ग्रैंडमदर्स कॉर्प्स C-O-R-P-S-P, dead body. When we took the dead body off, it was a dead body nature. The sparrow took no notice of the bridge. When we carried my grandmother's corpse off, they flew away quietly. What does it mean? The dead body was taken away and the birds flew away. Quietly, silently, without making noise. Next one, what does it mean? Silently, what do you do? The birds were deeply soft at the death of the old lady. This old lady had developed intimacy with the world of birds. Manusha duniya ta dekhila ta na tar gatividhi. This lady had developed a wonderful relationship with these pet birds. And the birds were deeply soft at the death of the old woman. Let me summarize a bit the professor. And they did not take food, they flew away silently. Next morning, the sweeper swept the breadcrumbs into the dustbin. Next morning, the sweeper asked him, perhaps some help you can eat dustbin. Yes, the topic here ends. This is an interesting topic, and here we come to know about a lady who is very, very wonderful. And the lady was so affectionate that even the birds loved her very deeply. The day she died, but here is a wonderful thing that the at the death of the lady, even the bards whom she fed regularly, the bards also deeply sunk at the death of the lady. Right? The lady could develop intimacy, the lady could develop a very loving relationship with those bards. And the bards sunk at the death. They left the house, left the baranda without taking a single bit of food. The topic here ends. So in this topic, our writer, Khushwant Singh, Punjabi writer Khushwant Singh, very wonderfully has narrated the portrait, has narrated the life story, the something about the grandmother, his grandmother. Okay? So the portrait of the lady, here the lady is not Aishwarya Rai, or the lady is not any other film star. Here the lady is an ordinary woman, right? The grandmother of Khushwant Singh. Yes, the topic and the very difficult task. It is not. You can go up to the topic of his. What do you see? My daughter from the French. I would tell a portrait of the lady. Both the topics are easy and comprehensive. So, I don't. Kept up on examinations a little bit comparatively to a difficult setup, but we have to prepare that. So, I'm going to go to the course for me. Then, I'm going to go to the course for me. आमे जिले पढ़ी वन मोर टॉपिक विल बी डिस्कस्ड योर ड्यूटी इज टू गो थ्रू द टॉपिक अगेन एंड अगेन अंडरस्टैंड द मीनिंग ऑफ द वर्ड्स एंड प्रिपेयर द आंसर्स तार क्वेश्चंस बाहर करके देखिए आंसर्स बाहर करके देखिए बाबा तीनटा पंद्रह लिख पाइबा ना मैं पोएम तीनटा पंद्रह तीनटा प्रिपेयर कर पाइबा नी बुझ पाले तार तुम तक प्रिपेयर कर दियो कागज मु जो एसे तुमको कही छी टॉपिक दे छी तुम्हें मो पाठ मुझे किसी लेखा दे लेखा को बेस करके आउ तुम्हें किसी बहुत देखिए चेंज करके एवं प्रिपेयर कर दिव्य प्रिपेयर कर आज गोटे प्रिपेयर करदे तुम बस निजे लेख निजे अफर लेख निजे 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 परीक्षा एक्जाम हाँ एक सर ये मन रही ठीक अच्छे कहना सब आज पढ़ा ठीक है तेनाली टाइम वेस्ट न करके यू बहुत कोर्स इज वेरी लिमिटेड तेनाली डू बेटर के भल हो पार हम इंग्लीश क्या कौन भल के अच्छा पॉइंट रहे छुआ वी हैव कंप्लीटेड डैफोडिल्स बालाड फादर गेल गन केवल साम ऑफ लाइफ गेल गन ओनली साम ऑफ लाइफ दुईटा तो देखिए नेक्स्ट टाइम वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस ए साम ऑफ लाइफ यू कम विद दिस बुक वन द लास्ट पॉइंट डिक्शनरी रेफरेंस के वी हैव वेरीफाइड अप टू 13 वर्ड्स लेट अस रेक्टिफाई फ्रॉम 14 14 जून ठार आम वेरीफाई करवा टफ व्हाट आर यू टफ व्हाट डज इट मीन टफ मीन्स कि शुण टफ बहुत मीनिंग फाइव मीनिंग सर दिए नॉर्मल मीनिंग क्वेश्चन बहुत टफ पड़ता क्वेश्चन बहुत टफ पड़ता हार्ड पड़ता टफ नुहे टफ राइट हाउ देख सो फाइव मीनिंग सर दिए कौन सेंटेंस पढ़ू ही हैड ए टफ लक एंड लॉस्ट ए लॉट ऑफ हार्डशिप लॉस्ट अच्छे ना ही हैड ए टफ लक एंड तापर सेंटेंस ना कौन जी जो एंड ए लॉट ऑफ लॉट लॉस्ट नहीं जी ही हैड ए टफ लक एंड ए लॉट ऑफ
एंड लॉस्ट ए लॉट ऑफ
ना लॉस्ट हो गया भूल अच्छा है and a lot of money oh ho ho ठीक अच्छे he had a tough luck and lost ठीक अच्छे तार बहुत दुर्दिनों पड़ी ना बहुत पैसा वाला नष्ट होना पड़ा अच्छा चलो bad luck को फाइव हो तापरे many workers are so tough that they can work for 20 hours. One time, many workers are so strong, unemployment is a tough problem, difficult to deal with. Kotamo, people don't obey the traffic rules unless you take a tough stand. Things will go out of control. Tutamo, determined, bold and unpleasant if necessary. The bread was so tough that I could not chew. Things are hard, difficult to cut or eat. Next. Mental courage always matters much. Mental courage always matters much. What is the matter between you, Sitaho? What is the matter between you and Ichinai? Our national security is a matter of great concern. Our national security is a matter of great concern. Material for thought, to die. The matter in the book is understandable. That is substance in a book, fighter. Tapre one time. Tapre drop. Kohini drop the cage. Allow to fall to down. There is a drop in temperature. Become weaker. Movement from a higher level to a lower level. She said a few drops of tear. So that was a small round mass of liquid theta. The wind was dropped. The wind becomes weaker. So that was 8 out of 2, beta out of 5, theta out of 3, beta out of 1, beta out of 4. She has a birthmark on her chin. Spot on the body, theta 1. Please accept it as a mark of my love for you. Please accept it as a mark of my love for you. The sign. He has made his mark as an administrator. Distinction, 5 crore. After 1 crore, mark how they are doing it. Pay attention to 2 crore. It is 4 crore. So 3, 5, 1, 2, 4. 3, 5, 1, 2, 4. He is always, next to game. He is always game for an adventure. Satan was willing to undertake something risky. Number 4 travel. The police have caught him red-handed. The police have caught him red-handed. And his game is up from doing high tower. I never played games at school. 1 tower. He always likes the place of games. Wild animals or birds, Tapre. House prices are beyond the reach of young people, beyond somebody's ability. The fund has reached the target of 10 lakhs. Second, I cannot reach him by phone. Communicate with somebody. We must reach out to the. We must reach out to those in need. To stretch one's hand in order to touch or like or take something. Next one. 20th, control. He tried to control his emotion. Ability to remain calm. Police force can control the crowd. Children should have control over their own lives. Power to take decisions. An agreement on arms control necessary for a safer world. Children in a police force can control the crowd. Say that about 4 hours. An agreement on arms control. It is necessary for a safer world. Law limiting something. It has to. The driver lost control of the vehicles. Power to make decision. Power over machine. Thank you.